Razovan for fighthype.com with me. I've got Mr. Ludabella. How are we, sir?
I got a flu, but I'm looking forward to a great fight card.
Should I take a step back then?
You may want to take a step back.
But we're here for a huge fight this Saturday night. It's kickstarting for Sky Sports as well.
It's kickstarting the whole year for boxing. The best against the best. Baidu Jack and Chunky DeGale. It doesn't get better than that. It's the best fight you can make at 68 pounds, and the winner is the man. It's what it's all about. And then the whole supporting card is great. Yeah. You know, Jose Pedraza against Gervonta Davis for the IBF 30-pound title. Davis is a protege of Mayweather. I promote Pedraza. That's a terrific fight. Amanda Serrano against Yasmin Rivas in one of the first televised women's title fights in the U.S. in years and years. That's for the WBO 22-pound belt. That's a big fight. Yevgen Heitrov and Emmanuel Aline, both undefeated middleweights, for the WBC silver belt. It's a loaded card. We priced it for people to come out and come to the arena at the Barclays Center. It's going to be on Showtime for people that can't. I know across the pond it'll be on Sky. I think that this is as good as it gets. This is a great fight card, great value for the dollar too, but it's great boxing. Great way to start the year.
I was speaking to Adam Smith as well, and I was saying to him, is this the year we're going to see the best fight of the best? We've got Jack DeGale, we've got Frampton Santa Cruz too, we've got Garcia Thurman confirmed that. Is this the year we're going to see?
You got Golovkin Jacobs. I think it's starting off well. I think this is a year we need to have the best fight the best. You know, boxing needs that. I mean, boxing's doing great, in the UK right now, but we need to elevate boxing here in the US too, and the way to do that is have the best fight the best here.
I was going to say, do you think there's a particular reason why boxing in the UK is so high at the moment? It has more world champions, I believe, than any other country.
I think that that boxing is better supported by the press and by more television, by TV in the U.S. I also think that you develop your own fighters better. I think in the U.K., it's U.K. fighters that are televised. You here in the U.S. is a melting pot. We bring in fighters from all over the world and we put them on television and we build them into stars. In the U.K., it's much more a U.K. fighter fighting a U.K. fighter. When one of those fighters rises to the level of being elite, then he leaves the UK, goes elsewhere, does what he has to do to fight the biggest fights.
Absolutely.
But in the UK, there's much more concentration and attention to UK fighters. And I think that's a difference.
But do you also think that in America we've got a lot more sports? We've got soccer, we've got, baseball, NFL.
There's no question, but there's competition in the UK also. But boxing is higher on the stratosphere of importance in sports in the UK than it is here. You know, you don't have American baseball there. You don't really have American football goes there a couple of times a year, but you don't have American football there. It's one of the biggest sports in the UK, and it's simply not the case here. We have to work harder to get to where things are in the UK, and we have to change some of the ways we think, I think.
Absolutely. And finally, Lou, just break this down for me. On Saturday night, we're going to see the best fight, the best, and James DeGale and Badu Jack. Who's going to walk out as unified champion of the world?
Man, you know, I'm leaving my money in my pocket on this one.
Come on, Lou, you got to.
You know, if you asked me to bet this one, I would leave my money in my pocket. I think they're both excellent fighters. If DeGale can put pressure on Jack the entire fight, he can't take rounds off like he did with Durrell, then I would think that he has an excellent chance to bring the two belts home. If not, I think that they're gonna be around Jack's waist. So I really can see two different scenarios here. My best advice in terms of betting this one is to leave your money in your pocket.
There you have it. Ludabella for fighthype.com. Thank you very much.
Thank you.